had another hot day today, but the good news is temperatures and dew points take a little bit of a tumble. We'll be in the low 90s for the next several days. Humidity value staying low as well, making things feel a little bit more comfortable. Rain chances out of the picture Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, but they start to creep back in as we head into the later part of the week and into the weekend.